I don't fall down, Yahweh helping me. Rub, play. There ought never be a morning that he wakes me up and I don't get down. What are you getting down for, Dawson? He woke me up and I'ma get down to tell him thank you for a brand new day. Tell him thank you for opening my eyes to see the beautiful sunshine. Yeah, yeah. Is there anybody in this building who can stand up, who can testify? If there ain't too mean, if there ain't too stuck up, if there ain't too religious, if there ain't too spiritual, can I get a witness in here? Can you say amen? Just do one favor. Just grab your neighbor by the hand. Shake that neighbor's hand with some power. Shake that neighbor's hand with some conviction. And say neighbor. Say neighbor. Say neighbor. Say neighbor. Oh neighbor. I don't know how you feel about it, but I bless God for just one more day. For just one more day. Say neighbor. One more day, one more time, one more day, brand new mercies, one more day, brand new love, one more day, brand new riches, one more day, brand new joy, one more day, brand new goodness. Yeah.
Say it. Say it.
James says, since you know better, you do better. Since we know that we should need the antics in church for us to stand up and say something, to openly express to God how we thank him for everything that he's done. When the music cranks up, we ought to be cranked up. Come on, help me in here. Huh? Quit standing when you're the one singing.